I really believe that now is the time to create. It's the time when people are looking for help, they're looking for ideas, and you as a content creator and entrepreneur can step in. And I know that a lot of people right now are concerned about what kind of content should you be creating right now? Should you even be creating content right now? And you don't want to appear tone deaf, you want to be sensitive. So what I want to do in this video is give you 10 fresh video content topics and ideas that you can create content on that is both timely, it is helpful to everyone around you, and it's going to help your channel grow. So, are you ready? Hey, go-getter, it's Salma Jafri from salmajafri.com, and you are so in the right place if you want to grow your personal brand with video. Hit the red subscribe button, click on the bell icon, and let's begin. Now, before I tell you the 10 video topics, I want to put a caveat out there, which is YouTube specific. So if you're creating content on YouTube and you mentioned coronavirus or you mentioned COVID-19 or any of the terms associated with the virus, then there is a chance that YouTube may not monetize your videos, or it might take a while for your videos to be monetized. But in this video that I'm creating right now, I do want to give you some topic ideas that kind of you don't have to use those words if you don't want to, and you can still be timely and engaging and still grow your channel and still help people. I'm going to use Google Trends to show you how these are breakout topics right now, and how if you're making videos around these topics, you could be tapping into what people are really looking for, and you can help your channel grow. And remember that make content which is in line with your industry and your niche. Don't step out of your niche. So within your niche, find ways to help people. So I'm gonna open the laptop and show you how the Google Trends are working for all of these topics. So the first one is social distancing. Now, obviously, you know that social distancing is a growing trend right now. So what kind of topics could you create? What kind of videos could you create around this? So a lot of people don't actually know how to do social distancing. So anything around social distancing strategies, social distancing tips would be really, really relevant to create right now. Another thing that I see trending is because of social distancing, we have to change how we greet people. So handshakes are not in anymore, right? So greetings during pandemic. That's a search term people are actually looking for right now. And it's a breakout term. So if you can talk about how to innovatively greet people, that would be a great video topic if you're in that niche. Another one that I see is people are confused about how to deal with friends and family members who are not practicing social distancing. So how do you talk to them? How do you explain it to them? How do you say no to meetups? How do you say no to, you know, can I just come over and hang out at your place? So what are the tips and etiquettes and strategies for dealing with social distancing? So if you can make videos around that, that's breaking out right now. The next main topic of conversation right now is self-isolation, because a lot of us are going into quarantine. So some of the breakout terms right now are self-isolate, quarantine, and stay home. And also flatten the curve. So if you can create videos on how should you self-isolate? What are the etiquettes for self-isolation? How long do you need to self-isolate? Do you even need to self-isolate? When is the right time to self-isolate? What are some quarantine etiquettes? How do you actually stay home? For how long do you need to stay home, right? So those are some video topic ideas that you could perhaps tackle and add your expert opinion to. And YouTube has actually jumped on this trend as well, and they are highlighting stay home and dash with me. So both of those are hashtags that YouTube is promoting right now. So stay home and with me are both hashtags that they're promoting, and you could insert whatever you do into that. So stay home and study with me, exercise with me, meditate with me, cook with me, clean with me, go grocery shopping with me, quarantine with me, sing with me, whatever your expertise and niche is. So create a video around that topic, and it will likely do well in this time because that's what YouTube is promoting. The next hot trending topic is anything around telecommuting and working from home and working remotely. So a lot of people are not going to offices, their offices are shut down, the work is not happening in a building, so everyone's working from home. So the topics that I see trending around that are remote work, virtual meeting, and work from home. So some of the video content ideas to create around that would be, for example, equipment needed for working from home, or equipment needed for telecommuting, or how to set up a remote work office, or best gear for working from home, or productivity related stuff. So how do you actually get into a productive work from home routine, or how do you do a work from home office setup? And even stuff like how to survive working from home with your spouse and with your kids, right? So you wanna create content around anything related to working remotely and working from home. The next category is DIY instructions or how-to content. There is a huge demand for this kind of content, and if it fits in with your niche and expertise, then you wanna go all in on this. So topics like how to sew a face mask at home, exploding right now. How to make soap at home, again, really high interest at this point. And you could branch off into all sorts of how to make organic soap or how to make soap with XYZ ingredients. You know your niche better, right? So I want you to go in and research this topic. Grow vegetables at home. People are worried about running out of things to eat and going out to do grocery shopping. So grow vegetables at home. Another one, bamboo toilet paper. I don't think I need to comment on why this is trending. Cut your own hair is trending. So a lot of people are now going to high contact places like barbershops. So cut your own hair at home, cut your own hair. All of this stuff is trending right now. So anything that you can talk about in terms of a DIY or do it yourself thing or do it at home, then that is something you want to explore. Then that might be trending in your niche. Go ahead and put down more ideas in the comments below of what might be trending in your niche that falls under a DIY or a how-to category for you. All right, the next category we have is around staying clean. Obviously, we're all germophobic right now and with good reason, and we wanna know how to stay clean and how to keep our surroundings clean. So some terms that are trending right now, antimicrobial, that is a huge trend. Germ-free, huge. Sanitize, exploding, right? So the kind of content you want to create around that, for example, could be how to sanitize your workstation, how to germ-free your phone, which microbial cleaning products to use. You know, so think about ideas around what your community might be looking to clean or sanitize or make germ-free and create video content around that. Next up, fitness and exercise. So we can't go to the gym, so at-home workouts are the thing to do right now. And you wanna talk about home workout, you can talk about home workout equipment, you can talk about home fitness, you can talk about workout routines at home. So any kind of, you know, variations on those topics, maybe you could do morning workout routine at home or a workout routine with kids or a bodyweight exercise with not using any gym equipment workout at home. You know, you can use all of these terms, just make sure that you are optimizing for search and you're optimizing using terms that are actually trending. And stay tuned till the end of this video because I want to show you two caveats that if you're not doing that, then even though you might be using trending terms, your video might not get a lot of views. So you want to have two things for sure happening in every single video, and I'll explain that at the end of this video. So stay tuned. Next up, healthy eating. Now that we're stuck at home and a lot of us are in quarantine and we're self-isolating, we want to know how to keep healthy and how to eat foods, how to not gain a lot of weight, and how to stay healthy. So that's a category. So a couple of terms that I see trending in that are vitamin C. So a lot of people want to know whether vitamin C is effective right now in keeping you healthy. So you could talk about that. Another search term I see trending is elderberry. So you could talk about whether that's useful or not. Another term I see trending is immunity boosting foods. So people are looking for things that are going to raise their immunity against the virus. You could also be talking a lot about how to cook these or how to meal plan or how to buy the right groceries. So a lot of content around healthy eating, healthy meal planning, healthy grocery shopping. Go and research these kind of topics if this is the niche that you're in. All right, the next main topic that I have for you is dealing with anxiety and depression and loneliness, because Again, that is something that is trending right now, and a lot of people are alone and they're isolating alone and they don't have help or family around. And so you want to talk with those people and help them through whatever it is that they're going through. So terms like coronavirus anxiety, coronavirus loneliness, coronavirus depression. And then also on the flip side, so it's not all like bad stuff, but it's also people are looking for inspiration. So terms like coronavirus motivation and coronavirus productivity is trending right now. People are looking to get out of the funk, right? So they're looking for tips. And also they're also looking at, I guess I would call this like conspiracy theories, like what kills coronavirus. So you could be like doing stuff like myth busting, you know, does XYZ actually kill the coronavirus? Does heat kill it? Does cold weather kill it? And then there's this whole conspiracy theory around 5G and coronavirus. It's trending. If it's something you want to talk about and you can talk about it here in the tech niche, maybe that's something you could tackle as well. The next exploding niche right now is around the space of online education and homeschooling. So because a lot of schools have closed and our kids are at home, mine included, a lot of parents are Googling terms like Zoom or virtual event or Google Classroom. And then also in terms of just online education, terms like Preply, which is a software that offers online tutoring, or Facebook live stream and YouTube live stream, or virtual events. These are all trending terms right now. So whether you're actually trying to put together an event for adults or for kids, or you're trying to use technology to do that, to impart online education, to do something around homeschooling, then those are all terms that are highly searched for right now. They are breakout terms. And if that's your niche, then think about making videos around helping parents, helping educators, helping teachers, helping anybody who's in the online education space to figure that tech part out. And finally, hobbies. A lot of people are bored and they want stuff to do, which is outside. They don't always want to be talking about depressing news, and they don't always want to be trying to be productive. They just want to chill out, right? So you want to talk about and make videos around hobbies and around interests and things like that. So for example, the term that's trending right now is Amazon Prime Video, Netflix Watch Party, best movies to watch during quarantine, quarantine activities. So go all in with your crafts and your projects and your activities to help people to learn something new, to do a new skill, to have fun, maybe do something with the family members that they're quarantined with. So those are all great video topic ideas for right now. All right, remember I said in the beginning that there are two caveats to actually making these strategies and these topics work for you, and they are. Number one, if you're not search optimizing your videos, you are not going to be able to benefit from these search trends. Now, I do have some videos around how to do this, how to keyword optimize, how to make sure that your videos are search engine optimized. I'll link to them in the info card here. There is a full strategy. It's called the sweet spot strategy. For those of you who are enrolled in my YouTube Launchpad course, go and watch that again, because you want to use the sweet spot strategy along with these trending terms to actually rank and get more views for your channel and to get more authority. The second caveat is that people have to actually watch your videos. So you don't want to make boring videos. You don't want to make videos that are bad in terms of your audio quality or anything like that right now. So you actually want to pay attention to people who are, to how to keep people watching your content. So make your videos interesting. And again, let me link you to some videos I have up here in the info card on how to keep that retention level and how to keep people watching your video content, because that is very important for the YouTube algorithm to actually promote your videos. So my question for you today is, what topic are you going to be tackling next? Put that down in the comments below. Hopefully I've given you some ideas to brainstorm around and think around. Feel free to ask questions in the comments section if you have any, and I'll look forward to reading your ideas. Remember to go after what you want and build that brand you love, because you can be the media and there is no better time than right now.